Yeah. musicians, you need to familiarize yourself with any song. Listen to any song, play anything, because you never know what God wants his people to hear. Because today is not about us, but it's about Jesus. Everywhere that I go, I don't sing songs that I love, but I sing what God places in my heart. And I always tell myself that it's not about me, but it's about Jesus. So whatever I stand, it's about to give him glory. Amen. Because him alone deserves all the glory. Amen. Him alone deserves all the honor. Amen. Hallelujah, Jesus, we adore you, God. We bless your holy name, O Lord. How excellent is your name, O Lord. How excellent is your name, O Lord.
Thank you. When we dwell in his presence, Jesus, we are blessed. The only thing we need in this life is to dwell in the presence of God. That's all he needs. He wants us to be in his presence. That's why in the beginning of Genesis, he asked Adam, where are you? Where are you? Tonight the question is, where are you? Let's say to God, we want to dwell in your presence tonight. Nowhere else, in only in your presence, we will be blessed. We're going to sing praise to the Lord with our group. Let's applaud, clap your hands for the Lord Almighty.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh. merci Seigneur. Tu as la réponse à mon problème, Seigneur. Jésus, nous bénissons ton nom. This is not competition. This is for our Lord. This is not that we sing better than the others. No. Here we sing for the Lord. This is the training. We're going to sing of angels. Amen. One song.